Hello guys, I'm Michael Lee. Welcome to It's Sold For What, where today we're gonna find out what $820,000 buys in Spencer Lakes in West Palm Beach. Let's go.
This home was built in 2018. It sits on a corner lot and features three bedrooms, two bathrooms, and spans over 2,500 square feet. Spencer Lakes was also one of the original developments of single family homes in the Villages, which consists of townhomes, condos, and single family homes.